history with FOM. So I really like that this time around, this carries on for a long time.
जनाब मुसफ फतेह अली खान साहब कहते थे कि ये रात फिर ना होगी, ये मुलाकात फिर ना होगी, बादल तो फिर ही आएंगे, ऐसी बरसात फिर ना होगी।
To see all the diversity and to know more about the Indian culture, it makes me appreciate my time being here a bit more and also opens my mind to the type of music and opportunities here.
It's so, so blissful. Very peaceful, and yes, it brings out the romance in me.
It's just such a beautiful energy, great like-minded people, everyone's relaxed, happy, enjoying.
This is music, and this is as good as music can get, and that's movies, and I can promise you that'll be as good as movies can ever get.
I've always been a big fan of Friends of Music. It was one of the first few such groups that was started by Team Workout.
I think the effect of good music and community that comes together is very difficult to measure, but the ripples are wide.
Under the Banyan Tree tonight was a very special concert because this is, you know, Friends of Music coming back again after so many years.
Under the Banyan Tree on a full moon night was magical.